In a historic milestone, Starship Flight 5 concluded with a flawless success. Super Heavy B-12 was successfully caught midair, and Starship 30 achieved a soft landing in the Indian Ocean. However, SpaceX isn't resting on its laurels. The question now isn't whether it can be done, but how to go even further. This brings us to the upgrades and changes planned for SpaceX's next mission, Starship Flight 6. Let's dive into the details. Not long after the success of Flight 5, SpaceX returned the recovered booster to the production site, likely to analyze and extract valuable insights. Elon Musk and SpaceX have confirmed that Booster 13 and Ship 31 will be the main players in the next flight. While some upgrades to the booster are expected, they might not be drastic, as SpaceX managed to catch the booster intact on the first try without damaging the rocket or the catching tower. Therefore, the focus will likely be more on upgrades to Starship itself. Like Ship 30, Ship 31 is complete, but now undergoing modifications to reduce the risk of explosion during re-entry. Teams are removing the existing heat shields and installing new insulation underneath. Once this work is finished, we'll have a better understanding of these upgrades, but they will likely build upon the advancements made with Ship 30. In the coming weeks, the changes to Ship 31 will become clearer. As a V1 prototype, its upgrades are limited by what's possible at this stage. However, future Starship models, like the V2 prototypes, will see more expansive upgrades, including new front flaps. These redesigned flaps are smaller, thinner, and more streamlined, improving aerodynamics during re-entry and controlled descent. Elon Musk first hinted at this redesign back in 2021, and now the forward flaps are set to undergo major changes, reducing their thickness by about half. This will lower the mass, which is crucial for spacecraft efficiency, and reduce aerodynamic stress during landing maneuvers. Additionally, SpaceX is modifying the heat shield distribution, adding more tiles to the nose area for increased thermal protection and reducing the tiles on the leeward side of the flaps. Elon Musk has emphasized that these design improvements are critical for Starship's re-entry process, marking a significant step toward revolutionizing space travel. The upgrades to the flaps are only part of a broader effort by SpaceX to reinforce critical components of Starship, particularly focusing on areas that endure the most stress during re-entry. Among the most vital upgrades are the joints between the flaps and the main body of the spacecraft, as well as the heat shield that protects the vehicle from the extreme temperatures of re-entry. The joints connecting the flaps to the ship play a critical role in Starship's stability and control, especially during landing maneuvers when the vehicle performs its belly flop descent. These joints bear significant aerodynamic forces and impact loads, so they need to be robust yet flexible enough to handle the dynamic forces without failure. The new design makes these joints smaller and more streamlined, which reduces the spacecraft's overall mass. Despite the reduced size, they remain highly efficient at absorbing and dissipating the forces generated during flight. The smaller size also minimizes the drag, contributing to smoother and more controllable re-entry and landing. By reducing the complexity, SpaceX is also ensuring that these joints are less prone to wear and tear, which is critical for a spacecraft designed to be fully reusable. Over time, this would help SpaceX reach its goal of rapid turnaround times between flights, potentially reusing Starship in a matter of hours or days rather than months. The heat shield is another essential area being reinforced. During re-entry, Starship experiences intense friction with Earth's atmosphere, causing temperatures to soar to thousands of degrees Fahrenheit. To prevent the spacecraft from burning up, SpaceX uses a specially designed heat shield made of thousands of hexagonal ceramic tiles. These tiles must absorb and deflect the extreme heat while protecting the underlying structure from damage. For the next version of Starship, improvements to the heat shield include better tile distribution and the addition of extra layers of insulation where necessary. For example, the nose of the ship, which experiences particularly high heat loads, is receiving additional thermal protection tiles based on data from previous flights. SpaceX engineers have identified the areas most vulnerable to heat exposure and are focusing on enhancing protection in those zones, while reducing tile coverage in areas that are less affected. This optimized tile distribution improves overall efficiency. By placing more tiles where they are needed and removing them from less critical areas, SpaceX can reduce the spacecraft's weight, which in turn improves fuel efficiency and payload capacity. The new heat shield design also aims to minimize gaps between tiles, as even small imperfections can lead to airflow disruptions in hotspots during re-entry. A tighter, more uniform shield helps ensure that the spacecraft can withstand the extreme conditions of re-entry consistently, reducing the risk of damage or failure. Achieving full reusability is a key milestone for SpaceX, and these upgrades are crucial to that goal. But SpaceX has even bigger plans ahead. Enter Starship 2.0. Elon Musk recently revived the concept of a larger Starship with an 18-meter diameter, double the current version's width. This enormous spacecraft could revolutionize space travel, especially for Mars missions, as it would drastically increase payload capacity, potentially reducing the number of flights needed to transport large amounts of cargo to Mars. Building such a massive rocket will require serious engine upgrades. Future Starship versions are expected to use Raptor 3 engines, which will deliver more power. A rocket as large as Starship 2.0 would need engines with even greater thrust, potentially over 10,000 tons if more engines are added. While the current Raptor 2 engines are powering the V1 prototypes, the future of Starship will push the boundaries of space exploration. The vacuum version of Starship, designed for space operations, will also see upgrades to handle long-duration missions. So, what's next? SpaceX is already preparing the ultimate test, catching Starship midair, which Elon Musk hinted could happen as soon as next year. This would mark a major turning point in the company's quest for full reusability. Although many wonder why SpaceX continues using V1 prototypes for catch tests rather than waiting for V2, the answer lies in validating key systems like the heat shield. Even if the tests aren't 100% successful, they provide valuable data to fine-tune the next generation of prototypes. Looking beyond these tests, the Starship program's goals are incredibly ambitious. SpaceX plans to support NASA's Artemis lunar missions, send regular cargo to Mars, and ultimately enable human settlement on the Red Planet. The massive payload capacity and refueling capabilities of Starship could revolutionize deep space exploration. The economic impact of Starship's success could transform the space industry, with full reusability driving down costs and opening up new opportunities, from space tourism to manufacturing in orbit. The next big steps could come after Flight 6 and 7, with successful tests paving the way for even more ambitious goals, including in-space refueling and Mars missions. That's it for today's update. Thanks for tuning in, and we look forward to seeing you again for more exciting developments.